This is Slow Scan Radio. Good evening, this is Peter John. We bring you experiments with Slow Scan TV images, mostly photos, and also several kinds of data transmission using FLDigi. Today we will start with an important announcement. Next week, Wednesday, September 12, our show will be 1 hour early. 1 hour early. So instead of 18:30 UTC, we will be on 17:30 UTC. This will be only next week. So next week we will be 1 hour early. Most probably in the weekend after that we will have a special extra broadcast of that week's show, which will be almost certainly be in the weekend of September 16, very early in the morning, European time. So it's just before sunrise. We do that to see whether the signal at that time can be heard in the US. We are also planning to do a broadcast of the show from the location of WRMI near Miami at least every 4 weeks. We're also considering of opening some kind of listener sponsorship to be able to do such a broadcast in the US every week instead of every 4 weeks. We are also open to companies sponsoring such shows. If you're interested, please let us know on our mail address, which is x@xdv.me, xray@xraydeltavictor.mikeecho. Well, this weekend, on Sunday, September 9, in the Netherlands, the yearly balloon fox hunt will take place. It's for the 40th time in a row this year, so that's quite an achievement. If you're not familiar with this kind of fox hunting, what will happen is that a weather balloon is launched. The main activity of the event is that after the balloon descends, its payload has to be retrieved to be able to use it next year. This is done in the form of a competition in direction finding. The balloon will be launched from a secret location because several years ago some clever fox hunters started analyzing wind speeds and directions at several heights, and with this information it was possible to simulate and predict the approximate location that the balloon would land. To be able to do this, you have to know, however, the starting location, and that is kept secret until after the fox hunt took place. In addition to the hunt, the payload of the balloon also has a crossband FM repeater with an output on 145.475 MHz, and it has an ATV transmitter on 23 centimeters with a camera which most year produces video from an altitude much higher than 30 kilometers above the Earth. It is possible to be part of the fun even if you don't have amateur radio equipment or are outside of Europe. The video of the balloon can be watched live on YouTube, and for the transponder output there is an excellent WebSDR receiver on WebSDR.org. The one you need is the one in Hilversum. Just tune to 145.475 FM. There's also a website. Search Google for Dutch balloon fox hunt and the website will be one of the 5 highest ranking.
Thank you.
Next week, Wednesday, September 12th, our show will be 1 hour early, so instead of 18:30 UTC, we will be on 17:30 UTC. This will be only next week, so next week we will be 1 hour early. Slow Scan Radio is copyright 2018, excluding rights of featured items and any music. Website is www.slowscanradio.com. Mail address is xray@xraydeltavictor.mikeecho.